And we're back. Oh, herbs. Is that 531? I think. Yes. All right, here's a very simple puzzle. But a lot of people have trouble with it. As you can see, there are four notches in the corner of the rooms. Now, if you push it in the wrong place, you get electrocuted. And it's basically the same thing as the previous room, but here's the issue. It's got to be in the right corner of the room, and the mirror copy of the corner of the room. A number-based lock. Oops. I wonder if that was a password that I found on that doctor. Ah. Damn it. Bug it. Of course it was. Are there gonna be dicks in this area? I think there's gonna be dicks in the area. Really? Huh, that's pretty kind of them. There's a reason why that explosive is there. The fuck? Let's fast forward this a bit. You're gonna be a dick. Oh, nice. That makes no sense why they would have that there, really. Unless there's something secret in this room. But stop it. I've never found anything secret in this room. Or in any other rooms, too. Of course it is. Now... Ooh. Explain to me this. Why would you have monsters in a hospital? Yeah, that's right. You have to turn off the power to the things that are holding these fucking creatures in there to get the fucking vaccines that prevent you from becoming them. Becoming a creature or a zombie or whatever the fuck she would become. Alright, I'm not sure how this works. Here we go. Fast forward a bit through that. Purple. What the fuck? Yeah, oh shit. Fuck you. Yeah. That wasn't really surprising. That didn't scare me. I heard, you know, he scared me. Just heard. Boom, bitch. Yeah, this is a funny ass part. Well, not funny. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to hit that one. Oh, fuck you! That one didn't poison me. Huh. Since we're gonna be never seeing this shit again. Ah, that feels better. Now I can carry this thing with two arms. It seems to be time-based bomb. Well, let's get the fuck out of the area of the time-based bomb. Fucking tard. Run, Carlos, run. Run, Carlos, run. Run, Carlos, run. Run, Carlos, run. Boom. I think I might have stolen that from someone.